It looks like he's stopping. Uh-oh. I wonder if the switch is in alignment. Up there where he's slowing down. Oh yeah, he's slowing down. That's right. He has to cross the switches. Because he comes forward usually in. If the switches were... Okay. We got lucky. The train's right here. We can see him right here. Okay. You might want to stay on that side. Not cross the track. Because he's coming real fast. Here he comes. Don't need them.
All right. I was just offering.
Yeah, thanks for offering anyways. I'm fine. I'm used to the sounds like this.
Okay.
You better hurry before he comes.
Yeah, I know. I'm booking it now.
Good. Yeah, it's not real loud. Unless he gets close. Let me get here so I can be able to ping him. I would stay inside the coach if I were you. Safely that way. Here we go.
The coach car, right?
These are the ones that we'll be right on, yes. See how it says Santa Fe on them? They're different cars. The ones up in Antonito says like Chama and Antonito.
Right, right.
Yeah, see, here's Chama in New Mexico. There's one that says Antonito in Colorado.
You can't stand on that back platform, though, right?
You can.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, you can.
Cool.
The day on, if it's open and stuff, because the day I take the train, when I'm on tomorrow, I'm going to have it closed half of the trip. It's not going to be open. All right, well, let's go follow the train, I guess. You ready, guys?
You got your shots?
Yep.
You got them? All right, come on, let's go. Even though I'm still recording, who cares? I'm gonna pause it right here. Hello everyone, Chama New Mexico fan. I'm still taking the same car as usual. We're just waiting for a highball.
There it is, just like that. And we got it. Let's get you back in your seat.
5 a.m. We're not 5 a.m. Understand, 216, departing Chama Yard at 10:05. 5 a.m. Over.
You're not
used to that.
Okay.
That time is correct. Bye. Thanks. You too.
Yeah, hold on to something because we're going to pick up a little bit of speed.
Okay.
Yeah, because it's going to be...
I just lean up against you.
We can hold this if you want.
Just right against the rail there. Hold on to each other.
And hold on real tight.
Got a great picture of sunglasses out. There it is, just like that. Very nice. Let me make sure all eyes were open. And let's get you back in your seats.
Laters.
Trip.
I have my own, so I'm good.
Okay.
Thank you. Anyways.
Good.
Thanks, Wade.
Good one.
We will.
Are you ready? ready to signal.
Here, I'm going to do it.
You can signal if you want.
Excuse me there.
Oh, sorry. I didn't know what side you were going on.
This is what I
said, I would move. Let's hold on. Here we go. Here. Just be careful next time. Off I go. Coming right behind us. Might want to hold on to something.
We, right, the back of the train's alone.
Yeah, I know. But I'm just saying for safety reasons, we have to say that. It's mandatory by law. We have the bridge on this side, so that we're coming over right now to get out of the
yard. Over there, so we can...
Yeah, I know, and you can also look on the other side, too.
Okay. Perfect, thank you.
We got both sides, so...
That's right.
But when we do turn that way, you'll see the engine on that side, and not on my side. You want to go in that open car, the Tozik Vista? You can. It's always, you're welcome to.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hi, how are you?
Campground, we're going to have a lot of you come out and just wait every morning and every night.
Oh, right.
Careful.
Yep,
here they are.
Yeah, the water's a little higher.
Yeah, I noticed you coming in town yesterday. This is the only first half of the Rockies, so there's going to be more along the way. If you want, if you look on that side, the train's on your side right now. All right. Yeah? Still, wait till you see a Lovato Trestle. It's the same one like that, but better. If you know what I mean. I would keep sunglasses on at all times if I were you, because the slit's going to get in your eyes.
We have some black on, thank you.
I said eyes, too, if you want to know. There we go, push cross in. Last time I was here, it was the 2014 opening day. The last time I was here. So I was, I've been waiting for the last year, the whole time. We're getting a new steamer up there.
493.
Not that one.
Which one?
It's a C-16.
Oh, okay.
The Bumblebee. We moved over to Durango. She's restored and running. She's coming to the East Railroad. I'm bringing her here. And she's going to be stationed here, from now on.
Oh, the
168? The 268. The 268? The Bumblebee? The one that's up in
Medicine? Oh, yeah.
That's the one that's coming here. We started in April and steamed up right now. She actually passed for the first time. The FRA inspection. And I have a 30 years extended on it, is what I have, so I don't have to worry about it for 30 years. You should see that floor looking at the train was backing up from the floor area. Me and another guy were put on the tender putting it in. That was fun.
Okay.
Haley said no now how to back it up. But see, I didn't remember the hand signals to back up, how far to go, but at least I figured it out now. Hey, I like practicing. That's what I like to do. Get some practice in and stuff. But yeah, I played this on, I got the Kumbus Tolik trains on Trains 2009. On the nail gauge routes that they have on there, the engines. I know the controls. Which conductor's up in NCO right now? Do we know who's up there right now? Yeah. Oh, nice. I wonder why 484 was late yesterday. What was wrong? Off today, huh?
Yep, he's on Sunday
with me
too.
Nice! Go well, that way, yeah.
This way?
It's not so easy, it's hard. Well, Bernie's not giving up.
You know, you gotta give the guy credit. Man, just like an Energizer bunny. He just keeps going.
And then there's a Libertarian running, too.
I haven't heard about that one.
Gary Dixon, the former governor, he's running for Libertarian.
Boy, that's pretty quiet, though.
He doesn't compete. If you're a Libertarian, you don't do ads. I learned.
Yeah.
But he's hoping to take some of the votes away from either one.
Oh, well, he'll get a few. Well, at least in New Mexico, he'll get a few.
Yeah. Sounds like we're slowing down.
Just a little steeper.
Doublehead the train.
Doublehead Saturday.
Yeah, I used to do it for Memorial Day too. It's on YouTube if you look. Memorial Day double.
We have bigger numbers than we would, but we don't even have 100.
Yeah, that's a good thing. That's why we didn't add another coach in front of the other car. This train right now. So. What happened to the original small concession card? Because I know the Santa Fe concession card now. You used to have a smaller one than that one.
In the box car?
That looks like a box car, yeah.
It's in the yard.
I don't think you guys ever use it.
Not on this train, we might use it on a Cinder Bear.
Yeah. Whatever happened to the poles? There used to be poles right here. Did they cut them off or something? Because, yeah, we used to have poles with flags on.
Oh, yeah.
This time we don't have flags. I think we might do this.
We should have on Memorial Day.
Huh?
Nobody was thinking about it.
Yeah, I gave them the Twitchy tights for the flag that I got from the friend's shed. She had plenty of them. Like 49's doing good, pretty good by itself. No slippage is yet.
That was cool. Seven cars is.
Yeah, I know. And then sometimes you have to add an extra car.
I know, but it struggles.
Yeah, I know. That's why you have to have a double header. exposure right now. That smoke? Uh-oh. Someone's burning. maybe, maybe not. Because I know yesterday there was two deers in the yard that I got pictures of. You know what I mean. Oh, that smoke is real heavy over there. We're coming up too. I just hope there's not a fire. Here comes a train. The 44 is coming back from the Y. Nice to get the bell ringing. I think to go. It's smaller than this was. Where's the other conductor? There's one in the engine. Come on, Ray, where are you? Oh, that's a good Will Slippage footage. Yeah, Ray! Hey, Ray! Keep a watch on the brakes! Now, because I'm filming.
Alright.
Just hold on. He's going to be coming around this turn right now.
Yep.
We'll just get you a picture when he does.
Thank you.
sound like an airplane, but it's the actual train. When we get to any point, you'll hear the whistle echo.
Oh, yeah.
It always echoes up there. Yep. We're up to the next crossing right now. That's why we keep going down. This is HD video camera.
Yeah.
High definition, yeah, it's the best.
Good, yeah.
I have gone through already two SD cards already. This is my second one right now. Because some of them don't hold that much stuff. I have one that says 5, 10, 15, 20, and then 32.
Jeez.
So not many, and there's one that even says 18 on it. Like or subscribe. my channel, Jonathan Cordova, with the Bumblebee on it, not the 483, please. And there is music on the first half of it. I'll probably play music. Attacked by all these flies.
Oh, yeah. You can have them. You keep them out here.
Well, I'm trying to. That's what I'm trying to do. Okay. says on it. It's on order right now on Amazon. I just looked it up.
Did you order one?
Yeah, it was ordered already a while back, I guess.
Oh, you should have waited.
It just came in. They just notified me now.
Oh, I shouldn't have waited. I could have just...
It wasn't me who made it. It was my aunt. Yeah, the pressure looks like it's good here. I told Alan the idea that we thought of.
Yeah, what'd he say?
He said that's possible. We can have it done by this year. We can. Because all we have to do is ask the people at the engine house to make it.
Yeah.
They have all the tools there.
Yeah, no, they could. They could.
Yeah. And I can also get it from the shed where the friends go. Or we have tools and stuff, everything for it.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. We'll see. I think it would be nice.
Yeah, it's worth it. It has its advantages. Because on the drag and so forth, all the platforms have chairs on them.
Yeah.
The private class ones.
Thank you.
You ready to go?
Brakeman and conductor all clear, all the routines are up. Chris, I'm going to stick pretty close to these last two cars here and make sure they're running and rolling.
Yeah.